Create a submission folder so learners can easily submit their assignments. This tutorial shows how to create a submission folder. To begin, from the Assignment Submission Folders page, click New Submission Folder. Then, enter a name for your folder. Note, new assignment submission folders are hidden by default. To make a new folder visible, deselect Hidden from Users in the Restrictions tab. Select a folder type. Select Individual Submission Folder if you want each learner to have their own submission, or select Group Submission Folder if you want one submission per group. Any group member can submit and view files for a group submission folder. You must set up groups before you can create a group folder. For this example, we will create a group submission folder that houses the Effects of Space Weather on Earth assignment. You must associate the group submission folder with a group category. A group category divides learners into predetermined groups. Next, you can select an existing category or create a new category that organizes your new folder within the Assignments tool. For this example, select the Modules 1 to 3 category. Associate the submission folder with a grade item if you want submissions tied to an item in your gradebook. Enter a value in the Out of field for the assignment score. If you associate the submission folder with a grade item, maintain consistency for your learners by matching the value of the Out of field to the grade item's max points value. You can also choose to add a new or existing rubric to the folder. You can further customize the submission folder by adding instructions, including attachments such as a file, an audio recording, or a video recording, and setting submission options. When you are ready, click Save and Close to create your new submission folder. Create a submission folder so learners can easily submit their assignments.